Run from me, darling.
A killer on the loose in New York for a year and 3 days.
Run, my goodbye.
He is David Berkowitz, the man police believe to be the son of Sam.
You better run for your life.
They totally ignored the true story of this case.
Run.
Once they named Berkowitz, it was like, hallelujah, we got our bad guy. Everybody can walk the streets again.
The city of New York can rest easy.
Run.
There were real questions in this case.
Run.
Why do the police not investigate more?
Run.
The sketches don't add up. You're not going to mistake Berkowitz for being 6 feet tall and blonde.
Run.
You got suspects dying accidentally.
There were 8 attacks. Did you do all of them?
I did not pull the trigger at every single one of them.
The worst serial killer in New York City didn't do it on his own. This is freaking huge.
Son of Sam is not over. Son of Sam still exists.
Berkowitz is claiming members of a satanic cult helped in the murders of 6 people.
I could feel a force pulling me into the darkness.
This group is all over the country.
They were devoted to bringing on the end of the world.
Is there a link between the Manson killings and the Son of Sam killings?
Maury wanted the truth to come out, but nobody would listen.
This case went off the rails a little bit.
People are scared that this is still happening.
With Berkowitz in prison, who's still out there?
You better run for your life.